Hello viewers, Adams brings you the next installment of our super cool interviews, a dialogue that gets beneath the surface and helps us learn what makes our celebrity tick. And who is our super cool celebrity today? None other than, hi, for the benefit of our viewers, can you tell us your full name and how old you are?
My full name is Bihan Roy and I'm 11 years old.
Big boy, all right. Now, Bihan, the last year has been quite difficult, hasn't it? With, you know, the lockdown and everything. But when you get up in the morning, what do you look forward to every day that makes you happy?
Look forward to my online classes because I like my friends and talking to my teachers.
I think you must be the only one who actually likes online classes. But I'm happy because I'm one of your online teachers. It's okay. All right, so I'm imagining you must have had some stuffed toys. So if your stuffed toys could talk, what would they say?
They would say that they are very sad because of children activity. It causes harm to them. Children play with them and break them after some time.
Oh, okay, that's fair. I've seen teddy boy bears and all of that that look very, very moth-eaten. True. All right. Now, if you were a superhero, what would your name and superpower be?
The name of the superhero would be Steel Man. I want superpowers like flying, becoming invisible, and I want to become powerful like steel. If I was invisible, I can get bad people easily.
Wow, you thought it all out. All right, you want flying, invisibility, and power. Okay, I can get that. At least you didn't say the same old Iron Man, other people say. All right. Mostly we have parents who like to help us. But what is one thing that you would like to do all by yourself without the help of your parents?
I want to complete my homework and study without the help of my parents. But when I feel difficulty, I need help of my father to check the grammatical mistakes.
All right. So that's fine if he comes and helps you. All right, but you'd rather do it yourself. Actually, that's quite healthy. All right, now this is an imagination question. If you were a photographer for a day, what would you photograph?
I would photograph a snowy mountain because I like the snow and beautiful natural scenery.
All right, now I suppose because Ghaziabad is very hot, and I can understand wanting to be near the snow. Oh yes, totally. All right, so this is a question which you may need to think a little about. All right, pretend you're a chef and you have a restaurant. What fantastic or special dish would you like to create?
I would prepare a special pasta that would be very expensive.
Oh, expensive. So what would you put inside it that's so expensive?
I have done my research, so I would use cream sauce, Swiss grilled cheese, and morel mushrooms.
Morel mushrooms?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, those are very expensive, and I love Gruyere. So, great idea. And have you thought of a name for this?
The name would be simply Bihan Special Pasta.
All right. I think you deserve that. Bihan Special Pasta. Let's hope you can make it one day. All right. Now, a little more serious as a question now. If you had a lakh of rupees to give to a charity or a cause, what would it be?
I would donate the money to poor children for their education.
But I love the idea, Vihan. But, you know, how can you be sure that it's going to be used for their education?
To be sure my money is properly used, I would give the money directly to the school.
Ah, smart idea. Right. No problem. I can see that. All right, I don't know if you've heard of zodiac signs. I'm talking about the Western zodiac.
Yes.
What is your zodiac sign?
Taurus is my zodiac sign.
Okay, so that's the bull. Right. Now, I don't know if you know the traits of Taurus. I have a fair idea. But how true are they for you? Do you know what your traits are meant to be?
My traits are that I'm strong, dependable, acute, and creative.
Great. But anyone can say they've got those traits. Sorry, Nan, you need to prove it. Any one of those words.
I can prove it. I'm creative because I won in my art and craft competition last year.
You won it? Wow, that's impressive. That's good. I like the idea. All right, I'm giving you the power to make 3 rules for your home. So if you could have that power, what would you make as your rules? 3 rules.
The 3 rules would be everyone should tell the truth every time.
Okay.
Everyone should wake up early and no one should become lazy.
Well, I think your third one comes from your second one. You're not letting them be lazy because they have to wake up early. And how early is early for you?
At 5 or 6 o'clock.
Ouch. All right. Then clearly I would really be breaking the rules of your home. All right. Okay. So what things bug you, really annoy you?
The thought of exams bug me.
Exams. I get it. Why? I mean, you're so good. You look forward to your online classes. So why do exams bother you so much?
Because memorizing is very boring.
Oh, I get it. Memorizing things. Yes, even I don't like that. All right. Now, I'm going to ask you an imagination question. If you could actually ask a wild animal any question, what would you ask?
I would ask that, how do they protect themselves when someone tries to harm them?
Okay, yeah, I guess that's right. People harm them, other animals harm them. Yes, that's an interesting question. Having said that, let's go on to happier things. What's a memory that makes you really happy?
Once I won a gold medal in my English Olympiad.
Oh, okay.
Memory makes me happy.
When did this happen?
Last year.
Right, that's quite recent. Well done. All right. You know, a lot of people love their parents, love various friends, etc., but they don't know how to express it. All right. How do you express your love for the people you care for?
I would write a powerful letter for them and take care of some of their responsibilities.
Sounds good. What does powerful letter mean? I don't understand.
Means I will write the words that would really express my love.
All right. So you would express your love for them in writing and you would take care of their responsibilities. How do you show it? For example, if you were to take care of some of your mom's responsibilities, how would you do that?
I said that I would take care of some of the responsibilities that are that I can do at my own.
Right. So give me an example.
When I'm hungry, I will not tell that I'm feeling hungry. I would make the food myself.
Wow. Really? You go into the kitchen and make a sandwich or something like that?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. I'm impressed. Very done. Very good. All right. Now, I love summer vacations, all right? What is your favorite thing about summer vacation or any vacation?
My favorite thing about summer vacations is that I can live without following discipline and I can participate in extracurricular activities like chess, the game that I don't know, I can learn any other languages and some animation that I want to create.
Great. So, from what you've said before, you're quite a disciplined person. And that means that in your summer vacation, you would be less disciplined. But you will still be learning things, right?
Yeah.
Great. All right. Now, I have a difficult question. If a friend asks you to keep a secret, what would you do?
It depends on the secret and whose secret it is.
But it's your friend's secret, right?
I can't reveal the secret unless if anyone causes harm.
Okay, it causes harm to somebody. Fair enough. That I can understand. Yes, I would also talk if it was hurting somebody. Right. So, now on to funny things again. Right. Can you tell me about your most special birthday so far?
My most special birthday was my 9th birthday.
Oh, why? What's special about your 9th birthday?
Because I celebrated in Saudi Arabia and I remember I called a lot of people and it was very grand.
Okay, very grand. All right. Now, if you could eat one thing, just one thing, for the entire week, what would you choose?
I would choose paneer and butter rotis.
Oh, yummy. I would do the same thing, except I'm non-vegetarian. All right. If you were allowed to keep a pet, which animal would you choose?
I would choose a dog because it will protect me if someone tries to harm me.
Oh, good idea. I love dogs too, but I don't really like the big watchdog kind. I like dogs I can cuddle. But clearly you want one who would be a good watchdog, right? Okay, so what is your favorite memory? Now, everybody says COVID year was a terrible year, 2020 was horrible, but supposing I were to ask you for a positive memory of COVID year 2020, what would you tell me?
I stayed at home and learned many new things and I spent a lot of time with my family.
Well, that I would certainly say is a great idea. Yes, new things, learning things, you have the time. And talking about your family, what is the favorite thing? What is your most favorite thing to do with your mom and dad?
I like to play with them. I sometimes play indoor games when we all are free and we watch television and sometimes outdoor games also.
Like what?
Like cricket and badminton.
So who plays? Just daddy or mom as well?
My mother plays badminton and my father plays cricket.
Right, that's good. And is that it or do you do naughty things as well?
Sometimes I play pranks also.
Like what?
One day when they came home, I hid somewhere and they were looking for me. When they were unable to do this, I came in front of them.
Oh, all right. So you came out. What did they do? Did they shout at you?
No, they laughed.
Well, your parents are very patient. If my children did that, I would shout at them. Well, that's fun. I mean, I'm glad you can enjoy things with your parents and play with them. So many kids can't, so you're a very lucky young man. All right? So I think that our interview has come to an end, but I really hope that you keep on being this wonderful, disciplined human being. And thank you very much for spending time with us. So, more power to you, Vihan. All right? Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Yay!